This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The West Germanic languages constitute the largest of the three branches of the Germanic family of languages, the others being the North Germanic and the extinct East Germanic languages. The three most prevalent West Germanic languages are English, German, and Dutch. The family also includes other High and Low German languages and dialects, including Luxembourgish and Yiddish, in addition to other Franconian and Ingvaeonic languages such as the Frisian languages, Scots and Afrikaans, which are closely related to but separate from English and Dutch, respectively. Additionally, several creoles, patois, and pidgins are based on Dutch and English, as they were languages of colonial empires. Contents 1. History 11. Origins 12. Existence of a West Germanic proto-language 13. The reconstruction of Proto-West Germanic 14. Dating early West Germanic 15. Middle Ages 2. Family tree 3. Comparison of phonological and morphological features 4. Phonology 5. West Germanic vocabulary 6. Notes 7. References 8. Bibliography and further reading 9. External links. History of the Germanic languages in Europe. North Germanic languages. Elbe Germanic Ermanonic, ancestral to several dialects of Old High German, most probably including the extinct Langobardic language, although there is quite a bit of knowledge about North Sea Germanic or Anglo-Frisian due to characteristic features of its daughter languages, Anglo-Saxon, Old English and Old Frisian. Linguists know almost nothing about Weser Rhine Germanic and Elbe Germanic. In fact, these two terms were coined in the 1940s to refer to groups of archaeological findings rather than linguistic features. Only later were these terms applied to hypothetical dialectal differences within both regions. Even today, the very small number of migration period runic inscriptions from this area, many of them illegible, unclear or consisting only of one word, often a name, is insufficient to identify linguistic features specific to the two supposed dialect groups. Evidence that East Germanic split off before the split between North and West Germanic comes from a number of linguistic innovations common to North and West Germanic, including, the lowering of Proto-Germanic E, also written A to A, the development of umlaut, the rhoticism of Z to R, the development of the demonstrative pronoun ancestral to English. This the distribution of the primary Germanic dialect groups in Europe in around AD 1. Because this assumption can produce contradictions with attested features of these other branches, the debate on the existence of a Proto-West Germanic clade was recently summarized. That North Germanic is a unitary subgroup is completely obvious, as all of its dialects shared a long series of innovations, some of them very striking. That the same is true of West Germanic has been denied, but I will argue in Volume E that all the West Germanic languages share several highly unusual innovations that virtually force us to posit a West Germanic clade. On the other hand, the internal subgrouping of both North Germanic and West Germanic is very messy, and it seems clear that each of those subfamilies diversified into a network of dialects that remained in contact for a considerable period of time, in some cases right up to the present. The reconstruction of Proto-West Germanic. Several scholars have published reconstructions of Proto-West Germanic morphological paradigms, and many authors have reconstructed individual Proto-West Germanic morphological forms or lexemes. The first comprehensive reconstruction of the Proto-West Germanic language was published in 2013 by Wolfram Euler. Dating early West Germanic. If indeed Proto-West Germanic actually existed, it must have been between the 3rd and 7th centuries until the 3rd century AD. The language of runic inscriptions found in Scandinavia and in northern Germany were so similar that Proto-North Germanic and the western dialects in the south were still a part of one language, Proto-Northwest Germanic. On the other hand, the High German consonant shift that occurred during the 7th century AD in what is now southern Germany and Switzerland ended the linguistic unity among the West Germanic dialects of that time. Before that time, it has been argued that, judging by their nearly identical syntax, the West Germanic languages were closely enough related to have been mutually intelligible. Thus, West Germanic as a group of mutually intelligible Germanic dialects was spoken during the migration period up until the 7th century AD Middle Ages. During the early Middle Ages, the West Germanic languages were separated by the insular development of Old and Middle English on one hand, and by the High German consonant shift on the continent on the other. The High German consonant shift distinguished the High German languages from the other West Germanic languages. By early modern times, the span had extended into considerable differences, ranging from highest Alemannic in the south, the Walliser dialect being the southernmost surviving German dialect, to northern Low Saxon in the north. Although both extremes are considered German, they are not mutually intelligible. The southernmost varieties have completed The second sound shift, whereas the northern dialects remained unaffected by the consonant shift of modern German varieties, Low German is the one that most resembles modern English. The district of Angeln or Anglia, from which the name English derives, is in the extreme northern part of Germany between the Danish border and the Baltic coast. The area of the Saxons, parts of today's Schleswig-Holstein and Lower Saxony, lay south of Anglia. The Anglo-Saxons, two Germanic tribes, were a combination of a number of peoples from northern Germany and the Jutland Peninsula. Family tree. Main article, list of West Germanic languages. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. March 2014. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Simplified diagram of the modern West Germanic languages. Note that divisions between subfamilies of Germanic are rarely precisely defined. Most form dialect continua, with adjacent dialects being mutually intelligible and more separated ones not. Also note that English is part of the North Sea Germanic branch of the West Germanic languages. Anglo-Frisian English languages, Anglic English, Scots Yola extinct, Fingalian extinct. Frisian languages, West Frisian, East Frisian, North Frisian, Low German, Northern Low Saxon, Schleswig dialects, Holstein dialects, Westphalian dialects, also spoken in parts of the Netherlands, Eastphalia dialects. Brandenburg dialects, Markish, Pomeranian moribund, Low Prussian somewhat moribund, Low Franconian Dutch, West Flemish, East Flemish, Zeelandic, Hollandic, Brabantine, East Dutch, Zuid Gelders, Clevian, Limburgian, Afrikaans, High German, Standard German, Alemannic, including Swiss German and Alsatian, Swabian, Austro-Bavarian. High Franconian, Rhine Franconian, including the dialects of Hessen, Ripuarian, Thuringian, Upper Saxon, German, Luxembourgish. In Lingocitic terms, a Ripuarian dialect, Silesian, moribund, Lombardic, aka Langobardic, extinct. High Prussian, moribund, Yiddish, a language based on Eastern Central dialects of Late Middle High German, Early New High German. Comparison of phonological and morphological features. The following table shows a list of various linguistic features, and their extent among the West Germanic languages. Some may only appear in the older languages but are no longer apparent in the modern languages. Old English, Old Frisian, Old Saxon, Old Dutch, Old Central German, Old Upper German. Palatalization of velars, yes yes no 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 no. Unrounding of front rounded vowels, yes yes no 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 no. Loss of intervocalic h, yes yes no yes no no. Class 2 weak verb ending o, yeah yes yes sometimes no no no. Merging of plural forms of verbs, yes 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 no no no. Ingvaeonic nasal spirant law, yes yes yes. Rare no no. Loss of the reflexive pronoun, yes yes yes. Most dialects no no. Loss of final z in single syllable words, yes 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 no no. Reduction of weak class 3 to 4 relics, yes 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 no no. Monophthongization of I, oh yes yes yes. Usually partial. Partial final obstruent devoicing no 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 yes no no. Diphthongization of E, oh no no. Rare yes yes yes. Loss of initial H before consonant no 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 yes yes yes. Loss of initial W before consonant no 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 yes yes. High German consonant shift no 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 no. Partial yes. Phonology. The original vowel system of West Germanic was similar to that of Proto-Germanic. Note however the lowering of the two long front vowels. Monophthong phonemes of West Germanic: front central back, unrounded unrounded, rounded short long short long short long. Close I, IUU mid EOO open A, AA. The consonant system was also essentially the same as that of Proto-Germanic. Note, however, the particular changes described above, as well as West Germanic gemination. West Germanic vocabulary. Comparison of Frisian, English, Dutch and German words with common West Germanic or older origin. West Frisian English, Dutch, German, Old English, Old High German, Proto-West Germanic, Proto-Germanic. Com, com, cam, cam, mcambmcambm, kaba, kamba, m, kambaz, m, dei, dei, dag, tag, m, dag, tak, m, daga, m, dagaz, m, rain, rain, region, region, m, reen, regan, m, regna, m, regnas, m, way, way, weg, weg, m, weg, weg, m, wega, m, wegas, m, neil, nail, nagel, nagel, m, nagel, nagal, m, nagla, m, naglas, m, tsiis, cheese, cause, ks, m, sees, chesse, chassis, cassie, m, cassie, m, cassias, m. Late Proto-Germanic, from Latin caseus. T.S. Jerka, Church, Kirk, Scotland, Kirk, Kirch, F. Cerise, Chiria, Kira, F. Kirika, F. Kiriko, F. Very hypothetical, since anachronistic. Tagir, together, Salmon, Tesman, Zusamen, Sib, sibling, Sib, Sipay, F. Sib f kinship, peace, Sibba f, Old Saxon, Sibia Sibju, Sibba f Sibio f relationship, kinship, friendship, Kai f key sludel schlussel m siege, Kega f key, solution, experiment, Sluzzle m sludila m, Kiga f sludilas m key, Kegas, Kegas f stake, post, pole, ha west have been ben gewiest bin gewessen twa skeep two sheep. Twi shapens way shafe ntwai skepo n hau have heben haben haben, hafian haben habiana habjana ss ons uns us uns uns. Uns hinder horse paard rose dated ross n, pferd n or nhros n, ferifrit n, ahu in compositions harusa n, ahu m harusa n, awas m brea bread brood brought n bread n fragment, bit, morsel, crumb also bread brought n browda m browda n cooked food, leavened bread. Higher hair har har n har har n hara n hara n ear ear oor or n ear n. Dur tur f duru turi f duru durs green green grown grun green gruoni groni gronas sweet sweet shoot su. Sweet swozi. Wetas, nataz each ioog ajan ega n. Carat original meaning relative has become brother or sister in English references Carat Hammerstrom, Harold, Forkel, Robert, Haspelmath, Martin, Bank, Sebastian, eds 2016 West Germanic Glottolog 27 Jena, Max Planck Institute for the Science of Human History. Carat Wolfram Euler, Das Westgermanische, von der Heeresbildung im 3 bis zur Aufliederung im 7 Jahrhundert, Analyse und Reconstruction West Germanic, from its emergence in the 3rd century to its split in the 7th century, Analyses and Reconstruction 244p, in German with English summary, London, Berlin 2013, ISBN 978-3-981211107-8. Carat Graham Davis 2006-154 Notes. The languages of the Germanic group in the Old Period are much closer than has previously been noted. Indeed, it would not be inappropriate to regard them as dialects of one language. They are undoubtedly far closer one to another than are the various dialects of modern Chinese. For example, a reasonable modern analogy might be Arabic, where considerable dialectical diversity exists but within the concept of a single Arabic language. In Davis, Graham 2006 Comparative Syntax of Old English and Old Icelandic, Linguistic, Literary and Historical Implications Bern, Peter Lang ISBN. Winter Bamsberger, Alfred 1996 The Preterite of Germanic Strong Verbs in Classes 4 and 5, in Northwestern European Language Evolution 27, 33-43 Bremer, Rolf H., Jr. 2009 An Introduction to Old Frisian History, Grammar, Reader, Glossary Amsterdam, Philadelphia, Benjamin's Publishing Company Euler, Wolfram 2002-03 VOM Westgermanischen zum Althochdeutschen from West Germanic to Old High German, Sprachaufliederung im Dialekt Continuum, in Klagenfurter Beiträge zur Sprachwissenschaft, Vol. 28 29, 69-90 Euler, Wolfram 2013 Das Westgermanische, von der Heeresbildung im 3 bis zur Aufliederung im 7 Jahrhundert, Analyse und Reconstruction West Germanic, from its emergence in the 3rd up until its dissolution in the 7th century CE, Analyses and Reconstruction 244p, in German with English summary, Verlag Inspiration Unlimited, London, Berlin 2013, ISBN 978-3-981211-0-7-8 Hark, Heinrich 2011 Anglo-Saxon Immigration and Ethnogenesis, in Medieval Archaeology. Number 55, 2011, pp. German and Old Saxon, in Entstehung des Deutschen Heidelberg, 241-270 Cortland, Frederick 2008 Anglo-Frisian, in Northwestern European Language Evolution, 54-55, 265-278 Louis Henga, Jantina Helena 1997 Runes Around the North Sea and on the Continent AD 150-700, text. Press page, Raymond I. 2001 Frisian runic inscriptions, in Horst Munsky et al., Handbuch des Frisischen, Tübingen, 523-530 Ring, Donald R. 2012 Cladistic Principles and Linguistic Reality, The Case of West Germanic in Philemon Probert and Andreas Willi eds, Laws and Rules on Indo-European, 33-42 Oxford Ring, Donald R. and Taylor, and 2014 The Development of Old English, A Linguistic History of English, Volume 2, 6 632P ISBN 978-0199207848 Oxford Robinson, Orrin W. 1992 Old English and its closest relatives: A Survey of the Earliest Germanic Languages, Stanford University Press. Siebold, Elmar 1998 Die Sprechen der Germanen in der Zeit der Völkerwanderung. The Languages of the Germanic Peoples During the Migration Period, in E. Collar. I. Odense, 177-220 Styles, Patrick V. 2004 Place Adverbs and the Development of Proto-Germanic Long E1 in Early West Germanic in Irma Hiverinen et al. H.G., Etymology, Entlenungen und Entwicklungen Memoirs de la SOC Neofil de Helsinki 63 Helsinki 385-396 Styles, Patrick V. 2013 The Pan-West Germanic Isoglosses and the Subrelationships of West Germanic to Other Branches in Unity and Diversity in West Germanic, I Special Issue of NOWELE 66-1 2013 Nielsen, Hans Fried and Patrick V. Stiles eds, 5 FF Voiles, Joseph B. 1992 Early Germanic Grammar, Pre, Proto, and Post-Germanic Language San Diego, Academic Press External links Find more about West Germanic languages at Wikipedia's sister projects Definitions from Wiktionary Media from Commons Texts from Wikisource Textbooks from Wikibooks Travel Guide from Wikivoyage. Learning resources from Wikiversity Data from Wikidata Germanic Languages at DMOS VE Modern Germanic Languages and Dialects North Germanic West Scandinavian Bergensk Elfdalian Faroese Gotudanskit Icelandic Jamtlandic Norwegian Bokmål Nynorsk Sognamal Trondersk Valdres Vestlands Vikaversk East Scandinavian Bornholmsk Dalekarlian Danish Insular Danish Jutlandic South Perkerdansk Gutnish Kalix Kebabnorsk Kiruna Lulia Norland Smolenska South Swedish Scanian Stockholm Rinkeby Uplandska Vastgotska Westrobothnian Swedish Åland Estonia Finland Ostrobothnia West Germanic